Zimmer. I'll take you back to your family.
Hat meine Familie sie geschickt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld? Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, Ramos. Alles klar.
Ramos!
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
You were right. Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur!
Dutch?
Miss Grimshaw! Mr. Pearson! Put everyone to work! Make this place a home! Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
Elle rejoint le groupe. Ok, ok.
Ok, a little better. Good. How are you?
Fine. Do you think... Do you worry? Do you worry that maybe we've lost our way?
How do you mean?
Good morning.
Good job finding this spot.
You found it too.
Good morning, Arthur.
Well, here we are, Tilly.
Moved again.
That's the way it goes.
No. But somehow, you summarize how I feel.
You all right, Bill?
Can't believe we're running away from Cornwall. What's happened to us?
It was time to move.
We got out of worse situations than this. Done plenty of bad things that we've all forgotten about. Don't take Dutch's patter about redemption too seriously. We're doomed. Just like every other creature on this rock. But unlike them, we'll go down fighting. I don't know what I'd do. Apart from wishing I wasn't going to find out sooner than I'd like.
Can't complain.
Me too.
Hello, sirs.
All right there.
You okay with this spot for now, Mr. McGuire?
Oh, hey. Ah, sure. I like to keep moving, I do. It's in me blood.